Thank you. but ball comes out on UNAM's side. Not a great pass there, but well picked up there by the fly half. He steps nicely, puts it back inside to a big man. This is dangerous here for Wanderers. Couldn't quite decide whether he should go outside or inside. He decides inside on his own. He gets taken down. A better option would maybe have been to give to his man on the outside, but it's a penalty and they take it quickly. And first points on the board here to UNAM. And let's have a look there at the grounding. As you can see there, quick tap. Caught UNAM napping there a little bit. But it's a try. Good try there. First blood here to UNAM. Between these sides, who are top of the log. So he sets his ball there, sure that everything's right. These kicks in these tight games, which I'm sure is going to be, are very, very important. So let's see if he can slot this one. Makes no mistake there. Another 2 points added, and UNAM 7-0 in the first 5 minutes of this game, and they're looking very, very dangerous, especially with ball in hand amongst the backs. So penalty there to you, to Wanderers. They also decide to take it quickly. They weren't 10 meters back, but the referee says play on. And this time he gave UNAM, or he gave Wanderers 10 meters, and they decide to go for the line just outside the try line of UNAM. So nicely won there by UNAM. Ball goes to ground. Comes out to the back line. Good pass there to the midfield. He steps inside. Definitely a try. Good little piece of play there. Lovely pass. Keeping two or three men there. Bamboozles UNAM. And Wanderers, they hit back immediately. Make it 7-5, UNAM. Shouldn't be too difficult here for Wanderers fly off to add another two. Let's see what he does. Thank you very much for joining our feed here. Live from UNAM in Windhoek.